to go.
Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Dark Souls, a horror game. Get me an illusionary wand. What? You liar! Do I have to level up something to see illusionary stuff?
No.
Oh, okay. Are you lying to me?
No.
A door! A door! Oh shit, what the fuck that came from? He just spawned in out of nowhere!
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines, if like the others. You're fool enough to play the champion. Then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty.
I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... This lift only goes... With a little warming up, eventually I've got to use my...
Thank you. I not get a fucking bonfire? Damn.
Stop begging for bonfires all the time.
I want the bonbons. Okay, it's a thing that keeps me safe.
Welcome home, Ashen. Welcome home, Ashen. Speak then. Very well. Then Tuthake, no.
Alright. I don't have enough. Shit.
Farewell, Ashen.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Consume them.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Yeah. Like right away, right?
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then talk, take no.
Let these souls withdrawn from my presence, manifestations of the disparity, elucidated by fire, by my feet within me.
Farewell, Ashen One.
No. Ember. want to go this way.
Don't forget to buy yourself.
What?
Nah, I was talking to anime. Yours.
charge! I got a signature knife.
Too quiet.
Yeah, I don't like it. This game is more spooky. Ragdoll physics. But do I just like fall down there, or do I have to find another route? Okay, that's another route. Oh well then. I guess I'll never find out.
Oh, hello. How do you do? This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the Flooded Woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the Cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of Lord. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
Dark spirit, yellow. Oh, come on, man! I have no time for this! ever catch me alive, bitch. No, that's not the guy I wanted. Come on. Fun. They're chasing me. Bonfire, bitch! Oh shit, he can still attack me!
Are you in the swamp currently?
Yeah.
How long did it take you to defeat that one dude before the swamps?
What one dude before the swamps?
Like, you know, when you open up the door, there's like a mini boss there, so to say, which has a special weapon. It's literally when you come to the swamp, before you enter the swamp.
Oh, you mean the guy that's like crawling on four legs?
Yeah, and has like ice weapons and shit like that, blah blah.
I don't know, I mean it took me like, what, a minute? I was just dodging around. And like, the thing that people put there says, do dash, bitch. I honestly do not know how to dash. How long is it talking about rolling?
Welcome home, speak.
Very well.
Then take Narik. Farewell, Ashen.
Fucking emos. Chaos any of value?
What?
Chaos dis. Oh, there's like some workshop. Oh, okay, well,
Action one.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch the dark taken up. The Sunless Realms, former servant of the duties we each bear. I doubt we've much to gain. Blessing of the moon upon you. Ah! Welcome home. Very well. Then tuck Hagen.
Endurance is basically how much you can take, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what's dexterity mean again?
I think dexterity to Earth.
They just raised up attack power, like yada, weapon 3, weapon stuff.
Yeah, because like there's some weapons which require dexterity and some weapons which require strength, but I think dexterity also increases. This attribute for wielding advanced weapons also, it also reduces spellcasting time and damage from falling. That's what dexterity is. Falling damage.
Oh, okay. The bonbons. Mr. Cray, what you doing over there? Oh, I want some cool shit. Go. No.
You have to hit it with a melee weapon.
Yes.
Well, if the wall doesn't vanish, it was an illusionary wall. You've been tricked.
Wow.
Yeah.
Four.
Yeah. There should be like some buttons or whatever nearby to extinguish it. Yeah, buttons feel something you can use to like turn it off, switch it off, so to say.
Prison stone. anything on me, so joke's on you. It's a doggo! friend ahead. Liar. Dragon, please do not come alive. Nyoski.
Thank you.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch Hakna.
Ashen One, be sure to bring her. How may I be of service? Ashen One, be sure to bring more.
Ah, just what neat.
Thank you.
place all good. Like those enemies in Space Hulk or whatever, like those Jean Steel or Tyrant Fees or whatever. You know, those alien dudes, they flip fucking awesome.
Okay, seriously, where the fuck is the third one? Do you know where the third one fire is?
Ah!
us. Bonbon, hey. Just.